And some incredible video here of an out of control garbage truck. Neighbors on this street in Brooklyn were in for a rude awakening yesterday when the vehicle barreled into cars, taking down trees and damaging a home in the process. Police say the driver attempted to run away from the scene but was caught shortly after causing all this chaos. He has been charged with driving while intoxicated.